Beautiful. I love the open space. I love the natural light. I think that this is great for creativity, positivity. This is a space the students will just want to be here, whether they're studying here, whether they're doing experiments here, or even helping one another and talking about ideas, especially for the collaboration with the other professors. The scholarship that's going to result in that is going to be amazing.
My favorite features of this building is the fritted glass. So there are little dots in the window. They're helpful for not only making the building more energy efficient because there's not as much solar gain, but also it makes sure that birds can see the window and they don't fly into it as much. So the whole building is a lot more environmentally friendly.
Being in Rockwell is going to be able to take us to the next level with students. We have the ability to take CT scans, MRI scans that have been sampled from humans but also other animals. We have the ability to present them dioptrically and synchronize them with a pair of glasses that students will be able to wear and visualize on the projection screen. So much like going to see a movie where it's in three dimensions and experience that, students will now be able to see them in three-dimensional presentation.
For new students, especially coming into computer science, the best way to learn is collaboratively. This classroom is set up so that we can do that. The whole room is a whiteboard. Students can simply get up from their tables and go to any wall and talk and describe what they need to do. We have a series of lab tables that will be on casters, and they can be configured to support small teams. From the very beginning, our students are gaining skills that they will need when they enter the business world.
The opportunity and the excitement for the Dyer Center is really based around the new opportunities for collaboration and connectivity with the various academic departments in this space. Not only do we now have a permanent home, but it's really a building that represents the future of this institution and the way forward. This space is really going to catapult the progress that we've made so far on campus.
It gives us a home. We have a sense of place. Being in this building will allow us to interact with one another more effectively and more naturally on a daily basis. The faculty members that are totally dedicated to the environmental studies program have offices adjacent to one another, adjacent to the sustainability director, across the hall from the sustainability office with touchdown space for environmental science and studies and sustainability. And they're also in the same hallway as the ecologist from biology who contribute the most courses to the program. We have not had that coexistence previously to being in Rockwell Center, so this changes the game in a big way for us.